You guys are awesome.
Governor just slipped out of sight. Angry.
Years, decisions have been made about us that, and for us, but not with us. And we have no say over our future, over our recovery, over what's coming through our pipes, over the pipes still being in the ground. All we want to do is have a voice in this, because our voices were not heard for so long due to emergency management,